Okay, so I have a night vision camera and motion detection software here in front of our skull. And it's currently triggered. And I have another one above, right there, that green dot is. It triggers that. Every time that's triggered, it records about four or five seconds of video. And if everything has worked like it's supposed to, I should have lots of videos of little kids getting scared, which I will post.
Thank you. Thank you. Gold.